What's up, YouTube? Doing another video here. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. I had a camcorder view so I can do the picture-in-picture, but I don't know what the hell happened. I got all muffled and didn't turn out good at all. So, I'm doing the audio after, which is not as fun because then you don't get to see, you know, the full facial expressions of me actually getting scared in this one. This one was actually a good one, too, because it scared the crap out of me. So, I'm going to shorten the video down. I had it at 20 minutes, but I'm going to shorten it down just a little bit, so we'll split it into two different videos. So, I started back where we were at, if I could talk. So now we're just kind of moving through everything else. I'm trying to go through all the doors here and see. But I actually had the Turtle Beaches on, and it's pretty intense. You can hear everything going on, especially the fan right there when it was turning around. So I must say it was pretty intense. That's just so wrong on so many levels. I wouldn't, like, I'd freak the hell out. I'd probably pee myself right there. But it's kind of funny because, of course, I gotta reach inside. Who the hell would do that? Something was pulled through here. Let me do that with mine. That part didn't freak me out too much, because I knew that something was going to happen. I just wasn't sure when it was going to happen. So, now that I got my kid's toy, or that little kid's toy, now I gotta go back. Some of these birds kept following me. It's ridiculous. So, you need to make your way back to... First, I'm gonna save. Make your way back to where the kid was in the jail cell, or the, I should say, the cell door, or looked like one. So, I wanted to save there because I didn't want to do it again. And I kind of backtracked, I think, a little bit on this one. I got kind of turned around, so I was going to the exact same spots that I did before, with the half body, and then running up the stairs, only to figure out that we don't need to do that. So that's a good 30 seconds of your time wasted, so I apologize. But, jeez. Look at my videos and see what not to do. It's basically the gist of that. I don't know why I seem to always backtrack, but we'll find it. We'll get it done here soon. So hopefully you guys are still enjoying the series. I know it's a way older game. Still freaky, to me, at least. But, yeah.
Here.
I want Robbie.
This is yours, you remember? Take it. Come on. Where are you going? Josh! Josh, come back! Where are you going? Josh!
So I thought that was fun. I didn't understand why... Yay, child's drawing. I didn't understand why the kid wanted his temp stuff in the Wii. I got it to him. But I guess I wouldn't want a bloody toy either. That's kind of gross, but... So all these doors don't seem to, open. It's really creepy if you have headphones on, if you play this game. Definitely suggest that if you aren't a fan of scary games like me, and you want to, have that extra thrill, definitely suggest doing that. It's always fun when they have to have elevators, right? Get like a nice little cutscene here.
Hometown? You could say that. Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
Thanks for the ride.
Here's a map that you get for the location where you're at. I gotta do some more stuff, but I am going to call it good. So until next time, make sure you guys like and subscribe, and also I forgive you ahead of time if you have a whole face. Just knock it off. Don't do that. Peace out.